I'm a little scared because I think we got Luther Brown.
Yep. You got me. And a hoop. Today, it's going against everything that they normally do.
We'll need a lot of strength for this piece.
It's really not for the weak. It better be a smash. That's what I'm talking about. Get out of here.
Here's Hip Hop with Danielle and Sebastian.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah, yeah.
Can say whatever, I'ma do whatever. No pain is forever, yep, you know this. Tougher than a lion, ain't gon' need in trying. I live with a sky end, yep, you know this. Never lying, truth teller. That Rihanna rain just won't let us. All black on, blacked out shades, blacked out man.
Block back to the president. I used to run my old block like Obama them. You ain't gotta believe me, go ask my mama them. Hard, the one word describes me. If I wasn't doing this, you know what I'd be too
hard.
I just love the two of you. You're quirky and fun and so full of joy and so nice. And then we put you with Luther Brown and all that he demands. I know. So I'm going to start by saying that Luther's hip hop is really hard hitting and you guys were just a little bit nice. Not bad. You were going for it. I just don't know if it went all the way for me. That being said, I still love the two of you together. I think you're fantastic on this show, and I hope you don't go anywhere. But I will say it was a nice hip hop. It was a nice job.
Rex.
Oh, dear.
Come on.
Okay, I'll try not to be too Canadian. You are both incredibly likable, and that's going for you because that really wasn't the most technical of the evening. When you've seen all the other performers before you, what they've done, there's been a level to it. And you were together, you were in sync, you had the attitude going on in the face. Yeah? So, Sebastian, keep it going because I loved you when I was on last time, and you know, you're quirky, and that's great. It works. You use your hands, fabulous. And Danielle, it was sort of lightweight. You needed to get down into the floor. You needed to hit it. But good try. I mean, it was a really good try.